Welcome to DJI Zenmuse H20 Tutorials. In this video, you will learn how to update Zenmuse H20 firmware. The DJI Zenmuse H20 can be mounted on and used with Matrice 300 RTK. Enter DJI Zenmuse H20 download page and click to download the latest camera firmware update package. Save the camera firmware update package in your microSD card and insert the microSD card into the camera SD card slot. Power on the aircraft and the camera will start self-check, update firmware automatically, and beep throughout the process. Do not power off the aircraft or detach the camera before the firmware update completes, or it will damage the camera. After the firmware update completes, you can check firmware update records by reading the log in the microSD card. You can also check if the update is successful from the result. In addition, you can also update the camera firmware with DJI Pilot app. Attach the camera to the aircraft and power on the remote controller and aircraft. Tap to open DJI Pilot app and ensure network connection is normal. The status bar will indicate firmware update is available. Enter the firmware update page, tap Update. Then the camera will automatically start updating. Do not power off the aircraft or remove the camera before the firmware update completes, or it will damage the camera. If you have any questions, please contact us. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.